we were able to get out and get into transition, which we hadn't really been all night, and we got a lot of good looks.
The Boston Celtics gutted out another comeback win. This time it was against the Denver Nuggets to snap their 8-game winning streak with a 105-87 victory. Now, both teams struggled in the first half as Nikola Jokic only had 3 points heading into halftime as the Nuggets were up by 6. But in the fourth quarter, the Celtics, they flipped the switch to close out the game on a 40-8 run to grab their third consecutive win as a team.
If we could have let it get away from us, obviously it was up big, but they grouped to end the third and kind of start the fourth, kind of kick-started that run. And then when we subbed in, we kind of carried it on from there.
JB made a couple of plays that I thought got us energized. Kemba made the play at the end of the quarter, which was a big energy play, and it just kind of took off from there. But, we just needed something to get us going. And I thought, we were close to going the other way there when it was 76-62, but stayed the course.
Honestly, it was just the whole physical approach and being a little bit more tougher as a team. When we're at our best, we're pushing catches out, we're pressuring the ball, we're making things tough for guys. And most of the first half, including the start of the third quarter, they were just getting whatever they wanted. They were getting a little open looks. And so we just decided to start picking up and being a little bit more ourselves. And it ended up working out. We had that long run, kind of threw them off their game. And then they're a talented team, so we had to be prepared for them to fight back. But we did a good job of keeping them level as well.
As the Celtics look to keep their momentum going, Brad Stevens said post-game the team needs to approach each game as its own separate entity, saying that it doesn't matter how many games they have won or lost in a row. He said they just have to prepare to play well against the Blazers. Now, Stevens also said that this road trip offers his team a chance to compete against two of the best teams, and hopefully the Celtics will be able to respond like they did today.